Hey guys, Hyunwoo-san here in Seoul, Korea. This is the first weekend after the crazy week of Fever Seoul. I was super busy. That's why I haven't been able to upload any new video for the past week or so. And finally, Fever Seoul is over, and it turned out to be so good. And I'm really happy about it. And everybody who worked so hard on it was very happy. And all the top six B-boys who were invited from all around the world had a very good time, I think. And they all became good friends. And I really appreciate all the participation and collaboration that everybody showed. So I made a few videos with each and every B-boy who was invited to Seoul, Korea to participate in Fever Seoul. If you don't know what Fever Seoul is, I'll post a link to the original round one video where Jay Park is calling out all the B-boys around the world to join the battle and have an actual final battle here in Seoul, Korea, which already happened this week, and the video will be uploaded pretty soon. They are in the process of editing it, and it's, I can promise you, it's amazing. I had a sneak peek of the video and it's super cool, so I'm really looking forward to it. I'm super excited, and all the B-boys who came over to participate in the battle, thank you. I'm looking forward to meeting you all again.
Hyunwoo-san here, and I am in Baltimore.
No. Yeah.
I'm here with
the Atomic Goofball.
Here in Seoul, Korea.
Seoul, Korea.
Why are you here in Seoul, Korea, man?
I am here for the Fever Seoul project for Seoul City.
Yes, and how did it go?
Amazing.
Amazing,
yeah. It's unbelievable. It's beyond words.
Yeah,
beyond imagination.
Beyond imagination. So, it's going to blow your mind.
Yes.
These 3 days went by like
yeah.
a moment, a second.
It was so awesome. I mean, this is my first time in Korea and Seoul. And I could never have asked a better experience. Like, everybody has been fantastic. The people here, the city is beautiful. The scenery is incredible. The architecture, the food. Like, it's just amazing. Everything.
Yeah. Everything was really amazing. I mean, you guys were amazing. I mean, you guys made everything amazing. So, hopefully we'll meet again in the future.
Absolutely.
And Chris, come on in.
Hello guys! Hey, what's up y'all? This is Chris Bivens, big fan, supporter of Atomic Goofball. He's my homeboy, he crushed it today. It's a pleasure, Mr. Sun killed it out there, man. He even breaks, if y'all didn't know that, he's a b-boy.
Yeah,
he's dope. Don't let, he can translate some language, but he also will burn some people on the dance floor. So translate that.
He's crazy, he's nasty.
Thanks for that.
Thanks for tuning in. Like, hopefully you guys will get to check out the whole Fever Seoul project.
Hope you guys will check out his channel. His videos are so good. he deserves way more subscribers than he has now. So,
I appreciate that.
Do go over to his channel and subscribe and check out his past videos too. And you'll be like very happy when you watch his videos.
Thanks, man.
Sure, yeah.
It's the man right here.
Yeah. So yeah. See you soon, man.
See you soon, man.
Well, actually, we're gonna go and have some soju, right?
Let's go get some soju!
Yeah.
Soju!
How was Fever Seoul?
Yeah, it's really top event. I like this concept.
Yeah.
Original concept. I like the city, Seoul. It's really beautiful city. Top city. I like the person of Korea.
Do you think it was a good battle? Today?
Oh yeah, of course. Everybody in my crew, Fever Seoul, have a top set.
Yeah, you got the best team in the world.
Yeah, the best team. Yeah,
and
this will be famous.
Yeah.
More.
Yeah, I hope you had a good time, and you're going back tomorrow.
Yeah, thank you, man. It's a long flight, but
yeah,
I was enjoying a lot, so I cannot feel tired in the flight, you understand?
Yeah.
So it's good.
I hope you can come back one day.
Yeah, of course. Maybe if I got money, I can visit Seoul soon, you understand?
Yeah.
Inshallah.
Inshallah. And maybe I will go to Morocco one day.
Yeah, you're welcome.
Yeah.
Yeah, welcome to Morocco, Casablanca. You will like it.
Thank you, man.
Thank you.
I mean, it was
for
great meeting
invitation
you.
For
great meeting you here in Korea.
Give me five.
Peace,
Yoriyas, Hibakinzu, Sri Sanchez, Morocco, Africa, Arabic B-boys.
now I am with B-Boy.
Aranha.
From
Brazil. My crew is Tsunami All-Stars.
Yes.
I live in São Paulo City. I'm 30 time here in Korea. Mm-hmm. And great pleasure to stay here.
Yes. How was the battle? You killed it in the battle. It was really good.
Oh, this guy flies. Oh, thank you,
He's like always in the air.
I try dance here, but it's difficult because my travel is very, very longer, you know?
Yes, yeah.
But I love Seoul City, I love the people, I love the B-Boys. Great pleasure to stay here.
Thank you for participating. It was really a pleasure meeting you. And you flew from São Paulo to Paris and you came to Korea.
Yes.
It was a long flight.
It's crazy travel, but... Yeah. He's live with B-Boy, you know?
Yes.
And I think he good idea, this top six, you know? Yeah. And great honor for me stay here again.
Yeah.
And thank you so much.
Thank you. Yeah. Definitely looking forward to meeting you again.
Okay.
Yeah, in the future.
Obrigado. Paz e amor para todos. E é isso aí. Breakdance, B-Boy. Fever Seoul.
Woo-hoo.
Peace and love. Yes.
Thanks, man.
Let's go.
I am with Redo from
Holland.
Yeah. How was Fever Seoul?
Fever Seoul, man, it was great. You did a good job organizing everything, man.
Thanks a lot, man.
Big shout out, man, to Mr. Hyunwoo's son.
I am not the only one who did all
the work. No, that's true, that's true. Everybody, the whole organization is sick. You know, really, really good time out there. So.
Yeah, it was fantastic.
It was great, man.
Great. How do you say fantastic in Dutch?
Fantastisch.
Okay. Yeah. Thanks for coming and I'm glad you made it.
Next time. For sure.
Yeah, for sure. We'll meet up in the future. Yeah.
Keep it up. Alright, bye.
Yeah, let's go get some food and soju.
Korean food. Now it's still time. Tomorrow I'm flying back, so.
Yeah, it was a short stay.
Short stay, but ready to go.
Meaningful, exciting.
Powerful.
Can't wait for the video.
No, man, I can't wait for the result. You're gonna see it, but you still have to wait though.
Yeah. Check out the Seoul City YouTube channel. It's going to be crazy.
Yeah.
See you guys.
Alright, see you later.
Bye. From Italy.
Yo, what's up? This is Biba Drama. Fever Seoul is a very good idea to calling six B-Boys. All over the world.
Exactly.
Yeah, for calling out, for make a battle of six Korean B-Boys.
Yeah, exactly. It was fun.
It was a lot of fun, right?
You did a great job. Check out his video
in
the Seoul City YouTube channel, and it'll be super, super awesome.
Yeah.
So, yeah, let's go in. You have an interview to do there, right? With Miss Lee. So, I'll let you go.
I come in.
Yeah.
What's up? We're out here with Victor.
She forgot my name.
Victor.
She forgot.
We're with Victor and Sonny. Sonny's right there. Chilling. We just finished an epic meal.
Yes.
Along with an epic battle.
Yes. Yeah.
What's the epic battle called?
Epic battle is called Soul Fever, Fever Soul.
Fever Soul.
Soul Fever.
Fever Soul.
Fever Soul, son.
Which was crazy. Man. You know, six B-Boys from Korea.
How long
six
you,
B-boys
were you,
worldwide.
Were you in Korea?
I've been in Korea for about 16 minutes. So, you know what I'm saying?
And he'll be here for another 10 before he gets to fly back.
She's going
to
get me a...
He wants to get a stroller. Then, like, earlier he, like, shoved this kid out of it.
I did not shove the kid.
And, he pushed him strongly.
I nudged him. In the... No, that's not
And he's like,
Yeah, we're a little bit delirious.
A little bit off of soju, but mainly off of lack of sleep.
I'm very sorry for missing my flight. I felt so
You're
horrible.
Making it official now.
I mean, I'm very sorry for... I missed my flight.
And he was like one day late.
I know, I was one day late for this 2-day trip.
And he missed like this...
But
and he missed like an epic first day too.
But you killed it in the battle.
Oh, thank you, man. I appreciate it. I didn't even get to finish my rounds and I didn't even get to do my third round.
He was going to do like an awesome jacket.
But you did a very good job in the water.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, when I slipped. I was embarrassed.
That was the best part.
I was embarrassed because people were like, ooh.
Everyone's like, oh. Almost.
People like, yay!
Oh. We'll see you guys.
The editors, I hope you make it look like I didn't fall. Maybe, you know, add some special effects, some lightning or something.
Yeah, like
then you're like
earthquake.
The cool thing earthquake. Where they have like fireworks
yeah, you
going
couldn't
out.
Help it.
Maybe you have a dragon flying in the background or something.
And then in the corner you can have one of the pop singers like
yeah.
Jay be like.
Yeah, just have Jay Park walk by or something.
Yeah.
Edit him. And
it's his fault.
The girls won't even realize what happened.
They just see Jay and they're like, oh my gosh. Wait, isn't something happening in the... Oh, no, it's just
like, oh, wait a minute, there's a holovac. And then,
and then Jay's face will pop up in place of his face. And they're like, wow, Jay is so well.
Yeah.
When did he dye his hair?
I called out Jay in the first round, but then my first round was not that good.
You did good.
My second round wasn't that good. Yeah. So I basically didn't do as well as I wanted to. But
you did a very good job, man.
I think everybody did an awesome job.
It would have been nice
today.
If we... Two of us
I know,
could have been
I
in the battle,
be
but
battle
we were like
too.
Behind the cameras and
they're the ones that made this happen.
Yeah, we made the videos. Many a sleepless
night. Yeah, if you don't already know, she's the one who made the round one, round two, the final video. So we're heading back to the hotel.
Yeah.
That garbage just
yeah, it just
moved.
By itself.
That was scary.
That's what
oh, no.
What happened when you were having the battle, right? Something
what
like
is that?
That? Things were moving.
Garbage.
Yeah, but anyways, it was fun making the videos. Still got one more to go.
Yeah.
You guys have to stay tuned.
Hey,
check it out.
So it was.
But we're good. But if you want to check out a Stripe TV thing, we
yeah,
have
go
some
to
bloopers
Stripe TV
for blooper reel.
Hey, did you get a pocket when he fell and then he was all?
Yeah.
That was so funny.
Yeah.
Yeah, we had to grab that. I have awesome footage of Jay when he's talking originally.
Really.
Yeah, the best part. I don't want to ruin it.
Yeah, I didn't know that Jay was like such a freaking pop star. I knew he was, you know, like big and stuff.
It
was scary though. I thought I was gonna get attacked or one of them.
Yeah,
I was
like, when you were like,
good job, Jay. I thought they were like gonna shoot
that
me right
has,
there.
Like,
good thing they don't allow guns in Korea.
Yeah.
They allow guns in Korea. I would have been done.
People are crazy.
It was fun.
Yeah, it was fun.
It was all fun.
Fans,
the best 24 hours of my life.
You fans
awesome.
Are awesome. All you Jay fans and all you B-Boy fans and everybody that supported.
Yeah,
you
so
guys are
don't
awesome.
Kill her.
I love my life.
Oh, and thank you to...
I promise I don't like him that way.
Thank you to the ladies that got me the choco pies.
Ah, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Delicious.
You guys are awesome.
I got to spread the love to the whole
All
whole
your
cast.
Fans. Yeah, this guy has his own little... But there's his own little group of fans as well. Oh, sorry.
It's not small.
You know, this was just...
It's a big group of fans.
Yeah. He has his own group of fans.
I was surprised that anyone in Korea knew me. You know? That was real cool.
It was fun.
It was fun.
It's
we
been,
had a great time.
It's been real.
It's been real.
And you'll see more from us.
Yeah,
trust
more.
Trust me.
Yeah. Go check out...
Stripe TV.
Stripe TV.
And Victor Kim.
Channel.
Can't wait to come
and
back out to Korea.
Talk to me in Korean.
Yes, my channel too. And yeah.
That's what's up.
Both of them are dope channels.
Thanks.
Yep.
Your
yeah.
channel is dope too. And if you have time, go check out the Seoul City official channel too.
Oh yeah, definitely. Check out our videos. You'll like them. They're
yeah. Bye.
Bye. Peace.